Peace and blessings, family. I am Dr. Yusuf Salam, one of the exonerated five, vilified in the infamous Central Park jogger case, along with my co-defendants in 1989. I spent close to 7 years in prison for a crime I did not commit. Donald Trump publicly called for our execution, and now the Trump administration is resuming federal executions. That's why I'm asking you to support this project. I Am Troy Davis is a theatrical protest of the death penalty. It is the story of an innocent man who was executed and will be performed by individuals who have been most impacted by the death penalty, by mass incarceration, police killings, and legal lynchings. My own mother and sister will be performing alongside so many other movement family members. We have to tell our stories. We have to end the death penalty and all forms of state violence. Thank you for your help.